Okay, so this should hopefully be the final tournament. This is DLC, I believe. And, yeah, we need 5 gold, 3 silvers to get 74. So we got endurance, a race, endurance, eliminator, endurance, eliminator, race, eliminator. So, 1, 2, 2 races, am I correct? Yeah. Not ideal. So, I think we're aiming for a... The endurance ones, I just don't feel confident about getting gold. I mean, I don't know how difficult they are. Yes, I managed to break 2.5 minutes one time, so theoretically I could do this. But it's not really how it works. So, yeah. I guess Eliminator I have to push for. So that's a race, Eliminator. Another Eliminator, a race. I think one of these endurances I just have to get golden. Because, yeah, maybe the first endurance I'll just have to try and get gold, play it safe, because I don't want to try it on this one. And then fail. I mean, that one you have to break 2.5 minutes to get gold anyway. I don't know how doable it is. So, screw it. Let's... 2 races. Yeah, let's just try and get endurance on this one. Yeah. Yeah. Drive that. Oh. And I've gotten all the trophies that are related to the tournaments apart from finishing all the tournaments. So that's a bonus, I don't have to replay any specific ones. What the fuck? You caught on something! Don't get why they have nonsense like that, where you fucking get like a tire or some crap trapped under your vehicle. over. Cool. Any of the right buttons. Oh, nice. Oh, that went way easier than I'd hoped. I don't know why I even care. Now I guess extra money. Yeah. So what, I get 253. Yeah, nice. Oh, that's a bonus, so everything can continue as planned now. Now race. Hit next. And yeah, yeah. Oh, that's easy. Well, that's sweet. I guess the key is, yeah, definitely just like speeding's good, but you really want to just destroy all the crap you can. Thanks for that star, asshole. Me bust? Nope. Maybe you shouldn't have been such a prick. What are you doing? No, fuck you. You give me a respawn in a few seconds, nonsense. You can fuck off. Bus, just stop fucking doing that. Oh my god. Just get out of it. I'm going to race here, people. Dude, I can't fucking see shit when it comes to it. Yeah, that was a mistake, wasn't it? Yeah, I can't see anything. Thanks for the shortcut. Opposite effect. Ah, I thought that was the shortcut. Shortcut's here. Okay. Defeats the point of being a shortcut if you fucking crash, though. Wow, fuck me. Terrible. I wish I could safely rely on endurance and eliminator and just be like, done with this shit. Yeah, bastard, get out of my fucking way. I didn't see what's going on now. Yep, that undoes that, doesn't it? So does that. Fuck's sake, just restart. God. Just drive through normally. Fair enough your hitsing can slow right down, but your hitsing can then fucking spin out. Fucking 180s and shit. Like, no one asks for that. Come on, just pull it together. Driving like a fucking moron most of the time. Just get out of the way! What is it with this race and everyone just determined to, like, not shoot me, not pass me, just drive into me and stop? It's like, just go! No one fucking cares! This. Yeah, just get out of it. I wanted the shortcut. Yeah, I think this is a very short race. Just drive through the fucking giant gap! Oh my god, I gotta stop doing that turn. I don't know if it's a faster path or not, but I never fucking do it correctly. I hate the racers so fucking much. Oh my god, just pick up a weapon or move! Never mind, the worst part too is there's all this crap on the screen. You can't even tell sometimes which way your vehicle's facing. So you end up like using NOS and then you're like go forward and you realize you're facing like sideways. Come on. There we go. Fuck. Whew. At least it's a short race. Better than ones that take like 5 minutes and you get to the end and then you just like make one mistake and it's over. So, 2 golds. 3 to go. And what'd I say? Not worried about endurance. Eliminator. Eliminator in a race. Wait. Yeah, not that eliminator. So the race, eliminator, eliminator. But if I get endurance, if I get gold on this, then that makes it, yeah, easier. Yeah, it's almost easier to keep trying the endurance one rather than the eliminator. The race. But let's stick with what I've decided. Oh, nice. Fuck yeah, so that's basically a bonus one. Why don't I keep going? Because I get money. Sweet. Well, that's a bonus, so that's, what, 3 golds? Yeah, nice. First try, yeah, it's almost like... Oh, I don't want to factor them in, but... Yeah, that's perfect, one up my sleeve. It's now Eliminator, we want a gold. Because if I get Eliminator there... then makes it so much easier for the rest. Okay. So yeah, we will make sure to get a gold here. I'm just not confident with the 31 one. Yep, yeah, I knew you were gonna fucking do that. How'd that work out? Let me fucking move. Come on. Bring these guys here. Okay, apparently some of them just go straight through. Ramming's not so ideal for this one. Oh. Yeah, too much of this twisty toony shit. What the hell? I see like evidence of it. Yeah. Oh. Okay. 31. New record. Come on, I must be able to kill some of you. Okay, he did hit me. Oh, oh, nice. 4 golds, 1 more to get, I believe. Yep, cool. So it's another endurance. All right. If I'm real lucky, I'll get the gold on this. And then I can just silver the rest of the way. Not worry about the race, especially. You bet I can't fucking just move. on the racetrack. Cars. I didn't even realize they had bombs. I was gonna say, like, fuck. It's still going and I haven't even cracked bombs yet. That could potentially have fucked everything. What are you doing? I can't see! Oh, nice! Respawn in 2-1? Yeah, well, thanks for the gold. Fuck yeah, that's all the golds, 5 out of 5. Nice. Yeah, endurance became way easier once you realize what to actually do. So now I just need silvers. So Eliminator, technically we're after 15. And especially the race, yeah. Race seems like when you either get bronze or golden, however, so. But nice having them up my sleeve. Stealing my kills from each. Well, from me. Really? Neither of you managed to die to that? Okay, at least I got one. Okay, got a weapon. No! Fuck you! You had to just fucking do that thing where you hit a wall and glue to it fucking the completely wrong way. Like, heaven forbid you just keep going. Yeah, fuck off. All I need is one more. Yeah, thank you. Fuck you, you had to fucking do that. Oh my god. He had like so many just like go through it. Okay, I'll take that. Took my kill though. Yep, I get it. See myself getting gold in there. Get out of there. And of course you get right to the crunch and you just fucking stick to the fucking top of someone. God, hate how they do crap like that. You kind of run over a car and then you're just stuck on it. Doesn't make much of a difference, but you never know. Alright, a race. Second place is all I need. Of course, I have all the things to hit. Yes, I am. Okay. And clarify that. Okay, that works. Okay, so this is like a little shortcut. Fuck's sake! Thanks, asshole. Jesus wept, I'm not gonna get anywhere close to this. Okay, hit a fence to stop dead. better than works. Fuck me. I just find the race is the worst. Just... I don't know why... what it is, but I just can't look at the mini-map and race and follow everything. Like, most racing games you can kind of do shit like that. Like, you can kind of... see where you are position wise. That health looking good. Get on with it. Thanks. Fuck's sake, just go around the corner. That's all I want you to do. Fuck, the whole point is to save time. Alright, didn't want to flame throw it out of fucking things, go. Don't spin out! The whole point of hitting him... fuck me in the ass, just go! Just kind of filled you with holes. Fine, fuck yeah, fine with that. Neil's near the end. I was like, yeah, if I kill that guy, I'll probably win, but. Fine with that. So the last one is Eliminator. We need at least 23. Totally doable. Totally doable. And then hope to God that's the end of the tournament. At least the next one that's up, it's only 6 events. It might be easier. But are you already? Ah, there we go. Got them in. I got the zombies and really just a bit of an afterthought. Alright, get some ground as well. Oopsies. Ah, for fuck's sake, go forward, go fucking forward. Silver. Alright, that's all I needed. Am I dead? No, I just can't tell because I'm a black cube. Yeah, see, this game is just hopeless at like. Fucking drive, you shithead. The reason I slowed down was to get you. Yeah. Oh my god, what are you doing? You hit like a fucking tic-tac on the road and you just turn. Okay, apparently I'm shooting through you. Come on, you gotta get, yeah, it's insane. One of these. Thirty-two, just to show I can. Out, fine, whatever. Yeah, I've never even been quite sure how the time limit on this works. I always feel like, I guess, yeah, it's not so much a race with laps, it's more checkpoints give you time and destroying cars gives you time, but yay! That's what we want. Oh yeah. So, 6 golds, 2 silvers. 40,000, new car paints, that's nice. Congratulations, you have completed the Ultimate Zombie Drivers Tournament. Thank you. So next up is Slaughter. Which, Alright, I think these two might be DLC. Might not count. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 of them? Okay. That's a good one to go now. Just try and work out. Police might be good. 4, 3, 4. 4, 4, 5. I might do a supercar. Yeah. Let's just go a supercar for now. So, not sure trophy wise what I have to do. I think I have to get gold on all of them. I don't know how difficult that is, obviously. I'll get a couple bonus trophies though, theoretically. Kill as many zombies as possible before they destroy your car. So there's no... no time limit. Looking at the trophy thing, okay, there you go. Instead, there's waves. Now, the star, I believe, is an upgrade? Or I just unlocked some ammo. Oh, why did I pick that up? That was stupid of me. Baddies. There we go. Nice. Moving, that'd be good. Right, so I got bronze. Oopsies. Oh yeah, I don't have NOS. Okay. Well, at least it's no, like, nice. No time limit. Double reward. Nice, okay. Okay. Watch the explodey ones, dear. It's gonna make this drastically too because I nearly hit two of them. There's a trophy related to picking up all of the upgrades. I think you have to get to around round 18 saying to do so, but I think upgrades can double up, as in like they'll drop some, but then you might already have it. So it's armor. So I gotta make sure that you're not still on the map. I'm not sure what good money actually is at this point, like, because I don't think I can upgrade my car at all. Yeah, so there's still a reward somewhere over here, whatever that was. Gold. Definitely like this. Wave 14, so there's two. Really hard to keep track of like how upgraded you are. Yeah, they said you'd get to about round 18. Whoops. Not good. You're meant to fucking find your rewards. Okay, there's one here somewhere. Yeah, it seems kind of bullshit if it's upgrades with like totally, you know, randomized. Find your reward. And there's like no star to tell me there's a reward, so it's like it's a double up. Nothing. Slaughtermaster, nice. Ouch. Yeah, find a reward. But there is none that I can see. It's health I need. Yeah, it kind of sucks, like, there's an element of luck to it. and done. But yeah, unfortunately, the guide said like, yeah, get to about level 18, and then you would, yeah, should get around then. At least for the first time, you know, 21 waves survived, not bad. Yeah. Think I have to do all of them. I could be wrong. Have a very quick look. But hey, at least like, I don't feel the same pressure as I did with like, tournaments. Tournaments have that annoying thing of like, yeah, if you don't plan it out right and stick to it, you yeah, you need to earn a gold medal on all the original arenas. Yeah, get all car upgrades in a single game in slaughter mode. But sweet, we've only got 3 more trophies to go and then the platinum will pop. So destroy 1500 destructibles in slaughter mode, which I think is a cumulative. Yep, so worry about that when we worry about that. Yeah, kit or car upgrades would probably require you to get to at least the 18th wave. Yeah, you need 3 upgrades for machine guns, flamethrower, rockets, railgun, boost, armor, ramming power, and speed. Yeah. And okay, they were saying that apparently Slaughtermaster can be the hardest trophy in the game. So cool, that's a bonus, got that out of the way. First try.